Solve the quadratic equation by using the formula method. There are different methods are there. So we are going to study how to find the roots of the quadratic equation by using formula method. Now see, so here one problem is that x square minus 4x plus 2 is equal to 0. This is a quadratic equation. So general form of quadratic equation is like this: ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. This is the general form of quadratic equation. In place of a, 1 is there. In place of b, minus 4 is there. In place of c, 2 is there. In place of x, x is there. Now substitute these values in the formula. Formula is like this: x is equal to minus b plus or minus square root of b square minus 4ac whole divided by 2a. This is the formula. Now substitute these values in this formula. So in place of x, x is there. Substitute x. It is equal to, in place of minus b, in place of minus, you write minus as it is. This minus. In place of b, what is there? Minus 4. You substitute minus 4. Next, plus or minus is there, right? As it is, plus or minus square root of b square. B square is minus 4, minus 4 whole square minus 4. In place of a, what is there? 1, you substitute 1. In place of c, what is there? 2, you substitute 2. Whole divided by, so 2 into, in place of a, what is there? 1 is there, substitute 1. So now simplify. Minus into minus, plus 4, write as it is, plus or minus square root of minus 4 square. Minus 4 into minus 4. Minus into minus, plus 4, 4 is a 16. 16 minus 4 ones are 4, 4 twos are 8. So whole divided by 2 ones are 2. So now you subtract these two. 4 plus or minus square root of, so 16 minus 8 is 8 divided by 2. So 8 again we can simplify it into square number and another number. You can write like this: 4 plus or minus, you can write 4 into 2 whole divided by 2. See, square root of 4 is 2. You can write, I'll write here, 4 plus or minus square root of 4 is 2. 2 into square root of 2 whole divided by this 2. So now take the common in this. Here 4 is there, here 2 is there. You can take common factor in these 2. The common factor is 2. Take 2. So remaining here, 2 2's are 4. Is 2 plus or minus, you take 2 common, here remaining is square root of 2 whole divided by 2. 2 to get cancelled, remaining is 2 plus or minus square root of 2. These are the roots of this quadratic equation. This, it has two roots. One is x is equal to 2 plus square root of 2 or one time you take plus and another time you can take minus, 2 minus square root of 2. These two are the roots of this quadratic equation. Thank you. We can take another problem to solve by using formula method. So the problem is like this. 2y square plus 6y is equal to 3. First, write down this quadratic equation in standard form. Standard form means you should write in ax square plus bx plus c form. Plus 3, take this side. 2y square plus 6y is minus 3 is equal to 0. Plus 3, take this side, it becomes minus 3. This is now in the form of ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. This is the general form of quadratic equation. See, compare this equation with this equation. In place of x, here y is there, square is there. In place of x, you substitute y. In place of a, see, what is there? 2 is there. In place of a, here 2 is there. In place of b, plus 6 is there. In place of b, substitute plus 6. In place of c, here minus 3 is there. You take along with sign. So minus 3. In place of c, take minus 3. So you know the formula. So x is equal to minus b plus or minus square root of b square minus 4ac whole divided by 2a. This is the formula to solve the quadratic equation. So in place of x, c, you substitute y. So y is equal to minus, in place of b, 6, you substitute 6 plus or minus square root of b square. Here b is 6, 6 square minus 4, you write as it is. In place of a, see here, in place of a, 2 is there, substitute 2 into, in place of c, minus 3 is substitute. Whole divided by 2 into a. In place of a, c, 2 is there, substitute 2. Next, simplify. Minus 6, write as it is. Plus or minus. So here 6 square. 6 square is 36. That means 6 into 6 is 36. Minus into your minus is there. Minus into minus is plus. 4 to the 8. 8 3 is 24. Whole divided by 2 to the 4. Now add these two. Is equal to minus 6 plus or minus square root of 36 plus 24 is 60. Now whole divided by 4. So minus 6 plus or minus, this 6 split into one square number, another number. So 4 15s are 15 4s are 60 divided by 4, you write as it is. Minus 6 plus or minus, here square root of 4 is 2 into square root of 15 divided by 4. So you can take 2 common in these two terms. So you take 2 common. So here remaining minus 6, if you take 2, 2 3s are 6, you write minus 3 product as it, plus or minus. So you take 2 common, remaining is square root of 15 whole divided by 4. You divide this 2 1s are 2, 2s are. So remaining answer is minus 3 plus or minus square root of 15 whole divided by 2. This is y is equal to this. This is the answer. So one value is minus 3 plus square root of 15 by 2. Another one is minus 3 minus square root of 15 by 2. Thank you.